Yeah.
What better place than here?
You know, after following up on their hit Dynasty Warriors 1,
what better time than now?
The time has come, and so have I.
Whoa.
Over Destrega?
Omega
really?
Force.
We've never talked about this at all.
I have talked about Destrega.
So this is actually made by the Dynasty Warriors.
Yep,
like,
sure
is. Straight up to the point where they're in the game.
Ugh.
But we didn't do any of the work together.
Every time people talk about, like, jank-ass PS1 fighting games that no one gives a fuck about, I always make sure to say Destrega, and no one ever knows what I'm talking about.
This is Koei's Ehrgeiz a little bit. But
yeah, it sure is.
But I'll tell you what, these CG models are a lot better than a lot of PS1 games opening CG models.
Yeah.
You know? Like, they have limbs connected to each other.
Wait, is
and
this,
the hair looks like hair.
Is this one of those games where you guys say nobody gives a fuck about this, but then there's like 1,000 angry
secretly,
comments of big, huge Destrega
well,
man?
I have never heard a human being in my entire life say the word Destrega to me up until you talked about it earlier when you were going through the list of discs.
I've caught a mention once or twice of some people that are fans, but I don't think it's going to be an Evil Zone. If that's what you're looking
don't
for.
Don't say that.
If you're looking for a recreation.
Well, because Evil Zone at least has a hook.
Mm. But Destrega's hook is that it's called Destrega.
It sure
I don't
is.
Even know what that means.
Let's get in here. Let's check out these options. Oh, no limits.
Soldiers.
Yay.
All right, you might as well look at
what is the controller?
Right. Yeah.
All right.
Guard, dash, speed, power, span.
Yes.
Span.
Yes. I like a good span button.
Oh.
Span. Wait.
Versus.
I thought it meant spam and they spelt it wrong.
No. Span.
Look at this cast of characters. Siegfried. There's Liam.
I'm going to go.
Melina.
With Tiam.
Tiam.
Tiam. I'll take Melina, I guess.
Boy, this is going to be.
Hills.
Hills is the demo level. I remember.
Yeah.
I've never actually...
No.
I played this for about like 10 minutes.
Oh,
like
yeah. That was enough, huh? Oh.
I mean, it really is...
Oh, I assumed it
that
was...
That spam.
Oh, you assumed it was?
That spam. Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Run.
What were you thinking?
Are we on topographical map data?
The camera is trying to do pseudo-isometrical.
Spin.
See, when you're close... See?
Oh,
again, you see how it works?
No.
One Ehrgeiz was not enough. We needed two. But again, these models look a lot better. This must have been later in the generation, because...
Good blocks.
You know?
Good blocks.
Like...
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry for this.
Because, like, you know, N64
oh, you're
like,
doing
3
it.
Models, for example, is what you saw from, like, some of the earlier
Sometimes
fighters.
My character just runs.
Don't worry about that.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, good traits.
No. Oh,
I'm sorry
it.
I won that because
did
we
it.
Have to have
Worthless.
Oh, yeah.
Is that little specks of blood on this topographical
Maybe.
Map?
Every, you know, the map reminds me of Xenogears, Pat.
It sure fucking does.
It really looks like they're battle maps.
It not just battle maps. The Xenogears fighting game that is hidden inside Xenogears
is on this stage,
is nearly identical to this game.
It's very strange, actually.
Okay.
What a great game.
Wow, well,
Nothing
here you go.
Here you go,
blades.
Buddy. You get it.
It had
yeah,
to
you
happen.
Hear the sound just freak out?
I thought it said winter time.
It had to happen. How the hell would Dynasty Warriors character
I'm going
to
play as Sauber.
All right.
I guess I don't know. Doyle's cool. Look
I'm
at gonna Doyle.
I'm going to play Falma.
Boy, this is a big barrel we found.
Why do they have to be named like this?
Oh,
what?
Okay. Yeah, do the fortress.
Man, these stages are terrible already.
Okay, so which was speed, which was draw?
Circle is span.
And then X was
jump. And L1 is
either
guard.
Dash or guard. Yeah, no, it's guard. At least this camera's like a little bit closer
better. To normal. Yeah,
a little bit closer.
Oh, well, actually, hold on a minute. Okay, for a second I thought you couldn't run up there, but
there's just a bunch of black and red polygons and shoots.
There we go.
Look at this. This is a fighting game, apparently.
Okay. Boy, is it.
You'll never defeat me.
The models are good.
I was confused for a second.
Oh, I bet.
The models are better than, like, Tekken 3. Tekken 3 is, like, a bit more blocky. Like, this is, like, do the Dynasty Warriors fit better in this than they did in their own fighting game, which we played?
Oh, Wooly's really good at Destrega.
Destrega.
You can do it, Falma.
I gotta keep my distance from this strong opponent.
And then the projectiles blast out like 1,000 meters per second because it has to travel the entire map. Look at how fast that was. How do you react to that?
I don't even know.
Wow.
Alright.
Alright.
You should have known!
I can't wait for more Destrega. I'll take the
I'll take Cougar.
Grad.
Grad's the main character.
You can tell.
He's the strongest there
Cave.
Is.
Cave looked good.
Let me get some dates here, because I want to know.
This is a bad
This is 1999.
And Ehrgeiz was... 9.
I think the same time, maybe.
Maybe Ehrgeiz was 8 or 9, yeah.
You know? I want to know who beat who to the punch here.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
1998 in the arcades for Ehrgeiz.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Tracks.
1998 in... Dude, these games came out at the same time. In Japan.
What is Matt supposed to do here?
Die, I guess.
Another poor fool.
Sorry, Cougar. I tried.
Okay. These games came out 2 months apart, and this was before...
Stupid!
And this was before Ehrgeiz.
Yeah. Obviously. Span!
Are you spanning?
Are you spanning, son?
Are you in the wall?
He's in the stalactite.
Okay. Oh, unblockables.
Was it?
Stalagmites.
Unblockable.
I guess I won. I don't know there. Rad.
Remember.
So the trick is to lock somebody down with OTGs.
Hidu. Destrega. Can you get a story going? Can you find like a story synopsis? I'm excited to know.
Possibly.
What the story of this Destrega is.
And why these characters sound like Pokemon.
I don't want to win.
So I've discovered how
Give
you
it to
block
Wooly,
that.
I guess.
Hey, here you go, Wooly.
Alright.
I just can't be defeated in
Destrega. I guess not.
I'll look up the Destrega story.
Yeah,
it's right here. It's right here.
Oh, I'll read it.
I'll take Doyle because he's the coolest.
Jesus Christ.
I'll play as Angie.
What does it say? What's the first sentence?
1,000 years ago, the Strega appeared in the small country of Zamuel. These Strega possessed mysterious powers and passed their knowledge to the people of Zamuel, transforming the poor country into a prosperous nation.
Got it.
They bestowed upon them mystical objects known as the Geno, which would enable ordinary humans to exercise powers of their own. However, the Strega underestimated the overwhelming drive of human ambition and greed. With this new power, the people of Zamuel would invade their neighboring lands. In no time, the entire continent transformed itself into a world of destruction and death. Through the millennium, the continent
chocobo noise
struggled to return to the golden age of prosperity it enjoyed before the Geno War. Then one day, the objects, now called relics, were discovered in the Empire of Ibsen. After learning that these objects could allow a person to wield great power, the Emperor ordered Lord Zauber to restore them. News of the revival reached the descendants of Strega, and they pleaded with the Emperor to suppress the relics. The Emperor responded by declaring war on the Strega. In the ensuing battle, most of the Imperial family, a great number of the high-ranking ministers, and many Strega were killed. Almost immediately, the other lords began vying for power, but the contest was a short one. Using the power of the relic, Zauber easily... I'm not done.
You're just shouting words out. Like, summarize, damn it, something.
No, I wanted him to read the whole thing.
It's not good.
That was horrible to listen to.
That's my fucking point, man.
Yeah. Just like how it's not... It's horrible.
Now you all at home have to look up the end of this Destrega storyline.
What? Why? Oh.
So I've discovered a secret move. So by the way, you can parry shots if you time it properly.
Fuck!
You
I
are.
Guess I won.
Leave while you still can.
Too late for that.
Finish the Destrega story.
Sure.
Did anyone take Milena?
No, I did at the start. Okay, well.
All right.
Gate. I was almost there at the end, Wooly, and you stopped me.
So the Emperor responded by declaring war on the Strega.
It's true.
Right? And then in the battle that ensued, what ended up happening, it's pretty interesting. The Imperial family and a great number of high-ranking ministers, they killed off most of the Strega.
Oh, no.
Right?
No, my Stregas.
Once the Strega were almost dead, then the Lord, he made a power grab. You know? Which makes sense.
I know.
And then after he seized control and he made himself prime minister and then basically became a dictator and killed anybody who went up against him.
Oh,
anyone who talked shit got murdered because the Strega weren't alive anymore.
Right, right.
Right?
Yeah.
And so what ended up happening was any Strega that were left, he was afraid that they would rise up and seal off the power of the relics. So then he basically began to systematically hunt down any survivors. So okay. The Strega are the Jedi,
yeah.
and the Emperor is going around killing off the last of them. And that's what's happening.
He's trying to de-Strega the planet.
Right? Yeah, that's it.
It's like, fuck this.
Worthless.
It's like you're... Look at those jiggle physics going.
I see him.
I don't even like them.
They're nip-based.
Okay, it's all right, I guess.
Yeah. So, you know, it's like what happens if your people are so strong that there needs to be a systematic wipeout of them. Nice Dragon Ball parry, actually.
Is it just timing?
Yes, timing.
Okay. It's block button, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, at the right timing.
It's a full-on Frieza, like, fuck you, I don't even care about your fireball moment.
Yeah.
It looks cool.
Yeah. I still don't understand how anything kind of...
When you're in close, you melee, obviously, but...
No, yeah. I know. It sucks real bad.
Oh, man. Here you go, Wolf.
Hey.
You play the bad game.
Hey, who's left?
It's one of those where we might have to boot up story mode.
You notice the music's not long enough to cover the entire fight?
Celia?
Did you take the old guy?
Rosen? Nobody took Rosen?
I think no one took Rosen.
I'll take Rosen.
And we haven't seen Raon either.
Yeah, grab
Celia.
Oh, there's so many Mark characters.
So many.
In fact...
Such a stage. Canyon!
Oh, that's a good stage to pick.
Okay.
See?
Yeah.
Like, so, now I'm also convinced that no one's going to come at us for this.
I want to point out that the Xenogears fighting game, the Xenogears came out in fucking 97 in Japan and is better than this. And that's a mini game.
Yeah, no, that doesn't strike me as impossible. What's XXX? Sounds like, you know, when...
Attack.
No, but you know, like in Children of the Atom, whenever you do a super move, you go X.
Wow, you beat me up.
See do.
You can actually use your projectiles as you close in to finish them off with melee.
Oh, yeah, it's fucked.
Yeah, that's the one thing I saw that looked kind of cool.
Well, he's discovering the tech here.
That you can rush in with a projectile, might hit the guy up, and then juggle him with melee. But I don't.
Oh, you bitch!
I don't think that was like an intended thing. Skidoo. Understand.
Oh, this is a hard battle for me. Ooh. Excellent. Here you go, Matt. Wooly's becoming the master of Destrega.
Give me the frame data.
I think there's one more. Bathe Wooly in frame data.
Here you are.
Thank you.
I just handed you nothing.
I thought there was a row. Yeah,
there was row.
Rowoon.
You picked Doyle.
Ah, shit.
That's fine. Wooly can pick Rowoon.
You take Rowoon.
Oh, Doyle rules.
He does.
Hold on.
Yeah, take the villa.
Did we do castle?
Oh, wait, that looks like bigger tiers. Go to castle one, yeah.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah, there's a whole map down there.
There's so many good stages to play on.
I wish there were, like, actual environmental things like catapults or something. Like
hazards and items?
Dumb power stones.
The hazard is the game.
Oh, man. Someone showed me an invader hanging out on the axe of Sense Fortress. It was fucking bullshit.
Oh, really?
Like, attacking from the axe. It was crazy.
Oh, you're doing Doyle. Look how strong Doyle is.
Slip on a banana peel.
Oh, Rounds has a fake out.
X.
Sigu.
Oh. Destrega.
No, you have to. It's Destrega.
Wait. There's boxes. Look, go down there. There's boxes.
You waste my time.
Yeah,
we can break the boxes.
Let's go down there.
Okay. Oh, wait, no, not that
Fuck
one.
Fuck you. I was going to also hit you.
Come on, guys. We got to work together to destroy those boxes.
No, they're just platforming.
You can't.
They're nothing.
Platforming boxes.
I'll hide.
And luckily, you can just shoot right through them like they're not there.
Can't parry that.
Oh, yeah, okay. Matt's doing a good job.
Yeah, okay.
Ooh, Doyle's so strong.
All right.
No, I thought.
It's another more rounds
there's
of
more
fun.
There's Destrega. More Destrega.
More Destrega to go. I should have printed a big-ass Destrega poster.
You sure should have. You can find a high-res image of any part.
I cannot. I suppose I could.
Oh, what the fuck is that hitbox?
Are there throws? Maybe?
You just okay.
Just fire and projectiles.
Well, the music's over, so the fight might as well end right now.
Oh,
that meal was awesome.
Yeah,
getting close.
Not really.
Matt, you're getting really good at this.
All right, I think
you're
it's
go
almost
for national?
Time for story mode.
No,
what are you talking about?
We went through all characters.
I want to have another Matt,
and we're just starting to figure it out.
I would like to play as Grad.
No, that's the perfect time to quit.
No, come on.
He's basically Joseph. Come on.
He does look like Joseph. You're
that's
right.
What they're going for.
I wish it was Joseph.
It is.
He's practically got a cracker volley in his pants.
I'm Grad.
Cracker volley.
You think his name was supposed to be Glad?
And they fucked it up? Yeah.
Is this Anor Londo?
It sure is.
This must be Anor Londo.
Tim.
So, you might have noticed I wasn't playing that well because I thought I was Grad.
That's fine.
Lost. Yeah.
I don't make allowances for old men.
Don't make it a habit to fight the elderly. Edu, est.
Oh, now I remember.
Pargon.
I was trying to kill myself.
I remember how this works now.
Whoa!
That used your whole bar.
Your whole Destrega bar.
Okay, so there's mechanics here. So, you know how it's... Okay, so...
Yes.
This is going to be tough to explain.
Go ahead.
Sure will.
I'm going to pick Doyle to show it off.
Yep,
all right, so, Wooly, you know how there's fast, strong, and span?
Yeah.
You know how you can click the button 3 times?
Yeah, you can buffer in each one.
Yeah, but what it is that the first one will determine the shape, mm-hmm. and then the other two will determine its properties.
Oh.
Zauber.
Is that?
Whoa, this stage. Ooh,
so
this
if I do, so if you do span, you'll get something really wide, right? If you do span...
Oh. I see. So you're crafting spells on the fly.
Fucking alchemy.
And if you do all 3 at once.
Fucking idiots. And this is them yelling out all those dumb spell names, I guess. Like, when these guys are forced to do melee, they're all embarrassed they have to result to it.
Heavy's a guard break, I guess?
No. Span might be a guard break.
Span up close doesn't seem to be an attack.
Well, I did the uppercut with it.
Oh, did you? I thought you did the...
Oh. That was fancy.
Yeah, strong is definitely not a guard break. Up close.
Watch out. Oh. Just, all right.
That's fine. Then it just went away.
It just didn't go anywhere.
Guess not.
That's fine.
I don't know what to make of that.
More rounds. Ooh.
A block, no?
No.
And certain characters have special spells that they can do.
Jesus.
Yeah, you can't block those ground explosions. Yeah, that's how that works.
Leave while you still can.
Woo! I'm actually curious to see how that.
No! Don't make this cool!
Here you go.
Damn it!
There's systems, man!
No!
I'm gonna pick...
I think it's easiest to figure them out when you have a character that doesn't shoot them up.
Yeah.
The bullet-based characters, you can probably figure out more what you're supposed to be doing with those
and
bullets.
And yeah, they're square, triangle,
size of bullet,
shit.
Yeah. How do you want to cast? How do you want to build your spell?
It's up to you.
And you can hear them saying it. So you kind of have what's coming based on what they say.
Well, Jesus.
Look, she
that was just your PlayStation.
Exactly. She's just attacking with the buttons that you press. Like the most telegraphic.
Oh, that's what Span does up close.
What was it?
It's a back attack. It flies around to the back of the character.
It's a cross-up.
Yeah.
And that was while
you
were
running
away. I
got hit by your PlayStation square buttons.
Yeah, they're systems.
They're systems. Doesn't make it good.
No, but they're there. Can't say that you didn't say they were there.
I can say that if I want to. Cry if I want to. Fuck.
Damage.
So there's only one guaranteed way that I can find to block that, and it's to start casting and then hit L1 and get that.
So how do you get that shield that lasts?
You start casting and you guard during it.
Okay. And then what is the R1
oh,
button.
Shit.
The sprint. I can't seem to figure out what the point of that is besides the sprint.
Celia, get your shit together.
I guess it's to like close the distance really quickly.
Oh, get fucked, loser. I'm distracting. No!
Like, I feel like there's no risk to spamming. There should be like a...
No! Matt defeated me! Here you go, Wooly.
Knocking it back at you, I think, would be good. Or like maybe even having a way to like teleport behind
you. You can knock it away if your timing's fucking dead on. And that's better than
I
doing the block.
Crashed.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you wanted to crash?
It could crash.
You brought this game to us.
I brought many games.
You will
and
now
this
engage.
Was picked by Wooly.
This was purchased by you.
Yeah, actually, this
purchased
is
purchased by me.
Actually, no. This is that's
selected
not true because this was the third game attempted today.
Yes, and all the others didn't work. So
Hamlet,
I present to you
the third best video we could make today.
It's the one that ran. How about that?
Yeah. It's not running well.
Some
but
of the
running.
Stuff's been
hey,
sitting
man.
At the bottom of the barrel for so long I'm that it ceases to work.
I'm Jean-Luc Cougar.
Oh, I thought you were going to die for a second.
Me too. I was excited. Yeah, Ray, you...
Look at this all-terrain battle.
It is. You're not even wrong.
Think about it. Paving the way for such games such as Zone of the Enders with its near-than-far attack.
Yeah, Reyes, I think.
I won.
Paving
yeah.
the way.
Confidence.
It was me. Tails. X.
See,
oh,
when you build up for a stronger attack, you can get punked by a shorter one.
Yeah, it's risky.
But make sure to watch your Strega meter.
I bet it says that in the instruction manual.
Oh, yeah, you're doing it. That guy's square attack is goddamn awful when they're close to you.
Mm.
In the air?
Yeah,
because it doesn't track down.
That kunai's not doing it.
I wonder what the tier list is.
Yeah, look that up.
I am.
And you kind of keep running while you're charging an attack at the guy.
Stop.
I would like to find...
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh!
Fuck you! No! You never beat me!
Shalu Kuga.
Aw, damn it.
Okay. Okay. I'm trying
to... Oh, no. Yeah, you can't.
I may have found... Oh, no. I found a tier list, but it directs to a forum that no longer exists.
Ball.
Let's legit go into story mode and see if there's any dumb stories.
Okay, one last one, though.
Yeah, one last one.
I want to have my big win with...
I never picked Brad. Tim, even though he looks
He's
like...
He's great.
It's winter time.
I'll grab Zauber.
Geese.
He's probably
does
geese.
Look like geese.
Okay, we didn't do remains and
oh, what about Hamlet?
We did. That was the last stage.
Oh, okay.
So let's do remains.
All right.
Yeah.
All that remains.
All the remains
is the remains.
gotta get my game face.
Zauber.
Gotta get my
Zauber time.
Oh. Ooh, nice, nice.
I don't know. I'm not really sure.
Oh!
I love how even the most basic looking thing will wow us in this.
Because it's you have to commit to the spam.
Yeah, it's
winter
really
time.
Ridiculous.
Winter time with Edgy.
Skidooski, yeah. Just straight good time with Edgy. Oh.
Amazing.
Oh, that's some good spam. Oh!
Oh! I can't get up.
Nice.
Ah, Willie destroyed me.
Oh, what a winter time!
All right, well that means you're the best, so you have to take us through story mode.
All right, let's back
yeah,
out
no,
of this.
Yeah, no, that means Willie won the most.
How do you leave?
I don't think you can.
You know, not that one.
That was decent.
Triangle? No, not
okay. Let's just go in and then quit out.
And try, yeah, and if not, we'll have to reset.
Oh, wonderful!
Hopefully, I don't have to reset.
What a good game.
Well, you know, early games.
It's warming up on me.
What a good.
It's warming up on me.
Is it?
I feel like it's constant.
Not warming up on you like syphilis.
Like a nice.
Here you go. Here's your story.
Like a nice syphilis.
Diaper shit. Big old diaper shit.
Yeah.
That doesn't need to usually warm up.
Well, it does, though. When it stays
well,
in there,
he does.
You know, it comes out.
Whoa!
Destrega.
New game.
You just sit in it for a while.
We came to help.
Ooh.
To nurture. To teach.
Oh.
The most generic amulet
they
ever.
They called us master.
It's two dragons
kissing.
We were
feared and respected.
Make it out.
We offered guidance and knowledge.
Dragon makeouts.
We brought prosperity.
Smoky.
But they wanted power.
I want an email
this
address.
This looks like the intro for Cardinals.
I want to be Wooly at dragonmakeouts.com.
Objects of power.
Somebody do it.
Draw me with Draco from Dragonheart.
And their armies great.
You're basically just talking about Drakengard at this point.
They built an empire of power.
Was he using like a projector?
But it could
whoa,
not
is that Skull Baby?
Training stage.
Year, it was gone.
This is intense.
It is.
Yeah, I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. Slotted.
In fact, this is probably the majority of the disk space.
Yeah, look at those skeletons get wiped out. They're like, no.
Heavy on FMV.
I don't want to be a skeleton.
Why was I born this way?
From the first book of Samuel.
I'm completely caught up in the universe now.
Mm-hmm.
That made total sense.
It's cool if, like, the like Destrega, it's like D-Tootsies is what the Hutus wanted to do. You know, it's that's what you're doing.
I'd like it for it to deload.
Please crash.
That'd be great. And if it is going to...
Oh, no, it's being dramatic, my friend.
1,000 years have passed.
Since when? Since that FMV?
Why is the animation in the background running at, like, 1 frame a second?
Shut up. The people have tended their wounds. Civilization has sprouted new roots.
Again.
Texture quality. Not bad.
Just as the memories of evil days fade, the ancient book of Zemuel is found, and with it, the relics. Reveling at the newfound power, men begin to plot conquest.
Yeah, plotting conquest. I know plotting.
The remaining Strega make a desperate plea for them to stop their course of destruction.
No
What did we ever do to you?
Two forces clash. A spectacle of blinding light and death.
And low frame rates on
the fire. It's really bad. The Imperial family said the advisor massacred and the Empire of Ibsen thrown into civil unrest.
You want that gift fire.
And for some reason, a tournament.
11 years have passed since that fateful battle, blah, 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 blah.
Zauber. His ruthless tactics have destroyed all his
enemies. Only Destrega can stop him.
But they're being killed and hunted, so they want
to
run away.
He knows they exist, now he just has to hunt them. Like him.
Joseph.
Oh my god. Village.
I didn't expect to voice that.
Hilda. On Hilda.
Yes.
Oh my god.
What happened?
You
Who
can hear
this?
The room behind them.
Brad. Run, child. You must hurry. Don't let them catch you.
You can hear you can hear it bouncing
Don't do
off
this
the walls.
To me, Hilda.
Stop groping her titties, weirdo.
Tell me who did this.
Our setup
She's
is
dead.
Better than their setup.
That's awesome. You must be the Strega.
Generic warrior.
I have orders from Lord Zauber to kill you and all Strega.
And the villagers? Why did you kill them?
For harboring you. It is a crime punishable by death.
Can generic knights also shoot projectiles at
you? Yeah, you got generic knights.
This is so much
Battle
more.
One versus
Relics?
Yeah.
What?
Versus Soldier.
Well, why would the Soldier be called Relics?
Well, Soldier...
Watch him destroy you.
He totally does have magic.
Of course he does.
He looks like every generic soldier from everything.
Oh, he sure does.
Hey-ah! Relics!
Well, you're getting blown up.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah, that's one better. That's better. You Use your magic spells. Strega. It's a bit tonally...
Destrega!
It's
a bit tonally tone deaf.
Yeah.
Say, no.
No, he seems, absolutely
seems
not.
Seems to have cheered up. From his family.
Why does it have
down?
To be like this?
Does every PS1 hero have a burnt village in their
past?
Yeah,
pretty much.
Okay.
At least a singed village.
Perhaps, you know, a block. At least a burnt block.
Oh shit,
Aunt
that's
Hilda.
My hood!
Friends, hear me.
I can't get over the fucking audio. Death.
Zauber will pay for
it's
what he's
not
done.
Even the voice acting.
I swear
it's
it.
Zauber.
It's the fact that
you
it's just here in the open
opponent,
air.
My young friend.
And it's only his voice!
No, the other village lady.
No, think here. Listen.
No, it's not. It's everybody.
Army. You don't stand a
it's
chance.
It's everybody.
Oh man, you're right.
You don't stand a chance, hero.
Friends, I hope, and Strega like you, we're searching for others who will help us stop Zauber and destroy the relics.
It's like they got all the voice actors in one room
and
all together and said,
relics.
"Go."
They recorded them in a highway
Magical
tunnel.
Zauber controls the master relic. Source of all relic power.
He does?
The relics possess the power to throw the world into utter chaos.
Like it's
that
not
is why
now.
We, the Strega, must
Dude,
destroy
already them. More story it's and cutscenes than the average fighting game.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Why didn't Street Fighter V have this?
Fuck out of here.
Since only the Strega can stop.
Look at that!
Zauber
Moving
has been
lips.
Hunting us down,
and eyes!
Eliminating us.
It's technically impressive for PS1. Let's not mince words here.
It's like, it reminds me of the quality of like Final Fantasy VIII.
No way.
What?
Yeah. Which is,
the model quality here is way higher than FF8.
Yeah, no.
Again, it was 98, late 98.
And I don't need anyone telling me what to do.
He's so spunky.
I'll take care of this myself.
I hate spunk.
Spunky kid.
I hate spunky kids like you.
Shouldn't we try to stop him?
Let's clean all that spunk
no.
off.
It's useless, child. He's too upset right now to hear the voice of reason. However, we do need him. He will learn soon enough that we are right.
Thank you, producers, Dad.
Okay, let's go.
Why does it keep doing
and
that?
And now, back to Destrega.
What are we playing again? I forget. Oh, yeah.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, with the big eye catch.
Yeah.
Dun dun sh, dun dun sh.
Row, row, kill the Strega.
Row, row, kill the Strega.
Look at these losers.
And now, back
Let
to Strega.
Let me have your reports.
Oh, he's the worst one so far.
Only a handful of Strega remain.
Report, Abdul.
No.
Not one Strega must escape us.
Ah, your voice sucks.
Our next target is the Resistance.
You look too cool for that voice.
Sire, I want to know where the Resistance is hiding and how many there are.
Where are they at?
And that's basically Zoisite right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready your troops. Be ready to
move. I love
how
they just set up their office in one of the stages we were in.
Of course.
So if I was making this game, you know what I would have done?
Not make it?
I would have made sure that every dialogue scene takes place in a big open room like this one.
Yeah,
where it makes total sense for them to sound like it.
There you go.
Row, kill the stray guy.
Even though they sound objectively worse than the others, it's fine because they're in a room that you would like expect that.
Sure. In fact, reverb it up. I expect the last level to be a concert hall.
Oh, do what they did for Silent Hill 2 and throw cathedral reverb on every single line in the game.
You are beaten. What's this?
Surrender yourself.
I thought he was...
There's a ninja.
Then you leave me no choice. Cougar, take care of any stragglers.
Oh, Siegfried and the ninja teamed up.
Certainly.
Okay, bye, ninja. Oh my god, that looks awful.
What are you talking about? Look, okay.
It's all up
to
TM. So I am switching characters. Dude, this is before Mortal Kombat.
Yeah.
No, Mortal Kombat existed.
Mortal Kombat 9.
Well, yes.
Street switching characters in story mode?
No, you're right, Wooly. Wait. This PS1 game is before Mortal Kombat 9.
No, you mean X-Men, MK versus DC. That was the first story mode that had you switching.
Ah.
You should die just to see what it looks like. Plus, we can't play this forever, by the way.
Matt is eager to die.
Victory is mine.
All right, I just want to see the end of his cutscene.
Very eager to die.
I want to know what happens to Tim.
When we popped this in, we didn't think we'd be playing it even this
long.
You're
the one who wanted to do the story, Matt.
I did. And I think we've seen it.
No, will we keep playing?
Never stop.
Commit. C-O-M-M-I.
Play forever. Play forever.
Cougar, did we get them all?
No.
Yes.
Did we Good. Kill them all, Cougar?
Let's
yes.
Let's go rejoin the group then.
We killed them all.
All of them?
He looks so
we
lanky
won't
and weird.
We stop you yet, Zauber.
And now.
Excellent use of sound.
Or it's like Trigun, where it's like.
Oh, this game's fucking dumb.
And now, back to Strega.
Oh, maybe there are people who fucking Who's love this
next?
Game.
Yeah, maybe there is.
Now that I look at this story,
absolutely.
Like,
oh, someone didn't play versus mode for too long and likes the spell mixing and the quality of the models, which is pretty impressive.
It's pretty high.
And that's enough, dude.
That's enough,
enough
to get someone on board.
Oh, yeah, people are going to love this one. And I'm already, like I said, I'm warming up to it.
He's getting warmed up.
Yeah.
He's ready for it.
Ooh.
Yeah. Also, Joseph, before I knew what Joseph was.
That's
right?
Impressive.
Yeah, I don't know. He's just a spunky teen.
I'm telling you, man. This game is in at least 8 people's hearts.
And now I guess
make
9
yourselves
known.
Yeah. Wooly, you should full OP this on your new channel. The gauntlet's been thrown.
I should. Oh, full OP. Okay.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Oh, no.
Say no. What happened?
Did you hit him once? Wow, Relix is strong.
Aww.
Wow, and it just dumps you out.
That's
no real dramatic game over.
That's more than this game deserves.
Well. Somebody's gonna
Looks
kill.
Looks like you got de-strega'd.
Somebody's gotta kill them all.
Thanks, Koei.